We need as many points as we can get the coming games. You know, we want maximum points, so we need a benchmark. You know, we've got some tough games coming up, and yeah, it's really important just to keep this momentum going, other 3 points, and going to Saturday to collect another 3 points.
Yeah, Partick Thistle, a team that in the end Rangers played very well against, but to begin with, they really showed their quality and what they're all about.
Yeah, definitely, and I think in recent games they've been playing the same formation as Dundee, so, you know, it's going to be obviously a different game if they are going to play that formation, but, you know, we're sort of obviously used to, obviously, with Dundee last week, so we'll have to see with the game coming up, and, you know, we're obviously going to go there and try and dominate the ball and score as many goals as we can.